We just can't wait for Lucy to show you
Great job, guys.